this for the birdie to drop to 1 under. To remain at even par, he needs this putt. This for the birdie to drop to 1 under. To remain at even par, he needs this putt. This for the birdie to drop to 1 under. this putt for bogey to go to even par. This one for double bogey to go one over. This putt for the birdie to end up even par. This easy putt should be just a tap in. This distance putt should be pretty straight in. this for the birdie to drop to one under. To remain at even par, he needs this putt. This extremely long putt should hold pretty straight. He's left with this for par and stay at one over. This monster putt should break to the left. To remain at even par, he needs this putt. This distance putt should be pretty straight in. This easy putt should be just a tap in. This long putt should break to the right. This is almost a gimme. This fairly small putt should be straight in. This fairly small putt should be straight in.
Oh!
this for the birdie to go to 2 over. He's left with this for par to remain at 3 over. This for the birdie to go to 2 over. He's left with this for par to remain at 3 over. This for the birdie to go to 2 over. Oh! this long putt should break slightly to the left.